that's how, that's what it's all about, connecting and, you know, meeting new people and stuff, man. That's one good thing about the FGC. Like, the FGC, like, it doesn't seem like, especially the MK community, I'll say this, like, it doesn't seem like they take themselves, like, too seriously. They don't let it get to their head too much. But I know some people do, but, you know, for the most part, everybody, like, is real cool. So, that's why I love the MK community, for sure.
Hell yeah.
Oh, we, oh, okay, let me go ahead.
Oh, do it, brother. There we go.
You already know. You know I know what to do, bro. We in there.
All right. So.
Okay, guys. So, we got main event time right now.
Everyone in stream, who do you guys think got this between footwork and star charger? Press 1 for footwork, 2 for star charger. I already know Brendan and Doe about to go for footwork because they repping CR.
Yeah. Shout out to the CR boys, man. You know what I mean? They showed me a lot of love, you know, and I do appreciate it. So. Ooh, okay, big boy damage on the screen right now. Okay. Alright, guys, tweet it out. Tweet it out.
All right, guys, tweet out. We got main event right now. Main event of the evening.
Yep. I'm going to go ahead and tweet it out, too. Let's see how fast I can tweet. Just Twitter fingers to work real quick.
Man, what do you think about this, though?
It all depends on what character Footwork decides to go with, because we know where Star Charger is coming from. You know, he's going to use Waifu. You know, he's going to use Katana. So... And, like you just saw, he used Blood Guy, so that could be a matchup.
Oh, he's going straight Scorpion.
Oh, okay, going straight Scorpion. Okay, cool. Let's go. I like it. I like it a lot. Let's go. All right, we got main event. SCR. Hey, hold it down for me for a second.
Damn.
I got to tweet this out.
Oh, I got you, brother.
Okay, I got to tweet it out.
All right, no, you hold me down. I hold you down. You're my neck. Yep, that's your boy Dobo right there, CF3. Alright, let's see. It's starting off. Star Trek. Oh, man. Little Hustler Chris, a.k.a. Yo, what's good? Agent 88, my nigga. How you doing, bro? Oh, no. Oh, my God. Yo, he floats in autocorrects the fan. Nice. Alright. Before we're getting opened up. Okay, he hops over, he gets the corpse hop. Tick grab. Alright. Footwork teleports out. Okay. Jumps in, jump in, kick. Oh, he gets hit with the raw lift. Alright, let's see my... Nice. Okay, 28. Far deadlier than you. Oh, okay. Teleports raw. Okay. Oh, nice DP. Star Charger takes out round 1 of game 1.
Wow, okay. So I'm back, guys. Okay, yeah. So Star Charger takes round 1. Good stuff.
CF3 going Assassin Gaming right now. Says,
Assassin
is that
does
my boy
Joe? Oh, yo, you know what's going on, CF3? What's going on, fam?
Yep.
You know we in here. Every Monday and Friday, you know how we do.
Oh, man, he opens up
again. Oh, nice. Nice conversion with that back 1-4. Oh, big swag combo right now. There you go. Into the lift. Fam. Okay, yeah, there you go. 45%. Good stuff.
Oh, my God.
Ooh, blow NJP? That's how you feel, fam? That's how we doing it? Ooh. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah. Just punish that teleport. Oh, man. Okay. Oh. Oh, man. Good brutality. Man, listen. All right, man. So, that's the first game for y'all. Let's see. He might actually switch. He might actually switch, because I know he has multiple characters. He does have a Tremor. He does have a Scorpion. He can pick yeah, multiple characters. So Scorpion, let's see if Footwork decides to go with a different character or stay with this character. Maybe switch variations. Oh, no. Staying with the same variation. Straight Hellfire. I can respect it. Okay, man. Okay. All right. So we got 1-0 Star Charger right now. Mm-hmm. All right, and again, guys, thank y'all so much for being here, man. It means a lot, for real.
Oh, most definitely. Especially, you know, having
like I said, we did this for the moment. Like, there was no update, nothing. We just started hitting up people like, yo, will you play? Will you play? And people just say, yeah, I'll play. On a Saturday night, man, y'all could be doing anything. Y'all could be in the club, chilling with
y'all could
girl,
be in the club.
Hey, but y'all here with us, man. Thank y'all so much.
Exactly.
Oh, nice. 2-1. 2-1 into the EX or above. Okay.
Oh, my God. Here we go.
Down 4.
Oh,
he got hit.
Nice down 2.
Extension. Ooh, down 2. Ooh. Nice. Oh, Perry. It's Rob Perry. Damn. Okay. Good stuff by Sawtucker. Ooh. Oh, he tried to do the lift and throw a fan. That would have been crazy if he would have converted that. That would have been crazy. Oh, no conversion right there.
Mm.
Oh, man, the teleport. Oh, maybe he thought he saw something, but didn't see it. Come on, footwork. But good stuff by Sawtucker taking that round.
Yeah, for sure, J-Mac. I got you. AJ, hit me in my Twitter DMs, little homie.
Yeah. Huh?
Gloria said, half these kids are 11 in the candy club. Oh, my God.
Hey, man, you know, but still. You can be anywhere in the world, but y'all here with us. That's the point. Okay. Oh, these. Oh, and Katana does have a lot of plus streams, so you got to be careful. You got to know when to press a button.
That was a crispy cat. Oh, he's
no punish. No punish.
Oh, come on.
Ooh, he whipped that jump in 3 just to do a teleport. That was kind of nice. Oh, it's the air fan by Charger. Okay.
Man.
Star Charger takes the second game very convincingly. Oh, man. Just brutal. Brutal every time. Oh, man. Oh. Hey, good.
Footwork does not
good
like
Katana. Yeah. I she's annoying. Yeah. Katana is kind of annoying, dog. That's the main reason I hated Katana in the beginning. Like, I hated her so much, but she was like so annoying. Throw a fan. But yeah, man. She is hell of annoying. But 2-0 Star Charger. And yeah, just decided to stay with this Hellfire. And I think it can work. Once footwork gets to going, maybe, you know, throw her. Yeah. Maybe. Chico says, I hate everyone in this game. Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
I can agree with that. Except for Jackie, because Jackie is bait. But, yeah.
Oh, man,
nice. Got hit with the low right there. Oh, thought I couldn't get the run up to get that combo. That would have been big boy damage too. Well, big girl damage. Sexism.
Okay. Oh, nice.
Oh, nice. Below.
Here goes there forward. Forward got his momentum.
Here you go, footwork. Get into it. Into the aura. There you go.
Oh, my God.
It.
He's
get
opening.
Hey, yo. Hey, once the mixing comes, it's about telling you, dog. You got to get mixed.
Look at that. Did you see that cancel?
Footwork. Yeah, hey, footwork crispy with these cancels, man. He plays Johnny Cage, he plays Scorpion Hellfire, he knows
Nightmare! Yo!
Oh, man, he got hit! Oh, my God, oh, Big Boy Damage coming in here right now. Big Boy Damage. Oh, my God, under 4-4. Jump in.
Oh, my God.
Oh, okay. Nice damage, 41%. Oh, man, come on! Mm. Damn,
man. What's going on, MK Nightmare? How you doing, dude? Top
What's
level
up,
cannon
man?
Right there. Best commando cannon.
Oh, for real, MK Nightmare?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Bro, you already know.
Oh my God, Star Charger is all over him.
Yeah, Star Charger's looking real good right now. Oh man, try to hit a button, but she was still a plus after that. Okay, nice. And see, the thing about this is you don't want to jump against Katana because one of those fans, oh my God, big boy damage.
Anti-air stand 3.
Yep, good stuff.
Nice.
Oh, these
whole frame traps.
I'll just run up in your face, down 4. Oh, and let her jump over though. Oh, be careful. Oh, that grab is gonna be a lot of damage. 14%. No more grabs. Oh, nice down 3. Oh, come on. Oh, good break.
Let's see. Okay,
oh, hold
okay.
up though. Oh,
instant
man,
air fan runs into it, man.
Yeah. It happens, man. It happens. Well.
Oh,
that's
man,
3-0.
Star Charger's making all the right adjustments and all the right reads right now.
3-0 to Star Charger, yeah.
3-0 Star Charger. But Footwork will figure something out.
Yeah, he will figure something out.
He's that kind of player.
He got multiple characters he can use, but going back to Hellfire, and I can respect that. You want to stick with your guns. I understand that for sure. Yeah, feet, for sure. That is feet.
Yo.
So, we did think it was going to go. Let me go. First to seven. All right, so 3-0 right now. Star Charger looking real good with this katana. Definitely doing his thing. Now, Fulbright does play other games, so I don't know how often he actually plays in KX. But at the same time, exactly. You know, we won't use that as a discouragement. We won't use that as an excuse because, you know, you gotta play your heart out. That's the way we do it here. Oh, no run up and punish that. Good stuff, though. Oh, that's canceled. Just raw canceled. That was nice. Okay. Oh, nice jump over that thing. So, good stuff.
Hey, Doe, I got two more sets lined up after this, man. I'm gonna get MK Worst Nightmare on here. Show off how Kano is really supposed to be played against Raptor.
I really
want to
see some Kano. I'm glad he's here. I really want to see some Kano. I really want to see some Kano and some Jackie. I can't even lie. I would love to get him versus Deoxys, but we got Deoxys going up against Recon Rival, correct?
Yep. Deoxys is Recon Rival after this.
Yep, there you go. Yep. Okay. Oh, that's killing
Damn, Footwork's taking him out. Footwork got him. Okay, there we go.
Okay, see, Footwork got around. There we go. Yeah, man. Okay. So, it's all about you. You got to get cooking. You know what I mean? You got to get started. Once you get started, you can do some stuff from there.
Yo, did you say confirm?
Hey, that was nice. Yeah, he just downloaded to the aura, the flame aura. That was good. Oh, good stuff by Footwork.
When Footwork gets his momentum started, it's hard to make him stop.
Yeah, it is. It definitely is. Oh, but here we go, though. We know what Star Charger can do with this character. Oh, my God.
Oh, nice.
Hold up, though. Hold up, though. He got no damage.
It's a wrap.
I mean, he got no meter. So it's going to be it. It's going to be it. Oh,
yep,
okay.
There we go.
Good stuff. Okay, there you go.
The walking, he's on fire. He's a walking cow trot, bro.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, just like Nasus Reptile.
Nasus Reptile.
Like you said. Walking Cowtrop.
Do you have your copy of MK with you, Loria?
Is it Katana frustrates me? I feel you, Footwork. Yeah, Katana is frustrating because you can't really play your game because if she throws a fan and you jump at the right moment, that could be big damage. I understand for sure. So 3-1 right now. Footwork bringing it back. That's dope. And Star Charger not changing anything up. You know, doing his thing. Same character, same variation. Well, let's see if Footwork can keep up this momentum. Yeah, exactly. He said I want to rush down, but in this variation she has the parry, which can stop all that rush down. For real. It can stop all of that. I actually want to get this mobile game outfit. You have to have like 100 limbs or something like that, like so many towers. Like I hate the mobile game, but they have some good outfits. But let's see. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. He used the cancel. He didn't go all the way through with the teleport using the cancel. Oh, he used two cancels. Good stuff by a Footwork. I just used one that cancel. Oh wow, that punished that time. Didn't have enough stamina to do the cancel. Oh, he probably could have punished that. He was still running. Oh, float NJK, damn, back to back. Oh, flame aura too far away. Probably could have punished that too by Star Charger. Okay, reset the neutral. Woo! Oh, I would like to see Footwork maybe try to run up and, you know, get a confirm off of that. But it doesn't matter right now because he's mixing right now. Okay, over here into the aura. Nice grab by Footwork, good stuff. 13% grab. Ooh, just raw neck slice. Oh, he tried to armor, but it's too slow.
Young and Sammy have not faced off yet. I haven't got any confirmation from Young Monster, so we weren't able to do that. Ty Boy, what's going on, man? I got to meet Ty Boy. That little dude's cool as hell also.
Word, okay, yeah, STB boys. Oh, yo, he teleported back into the fan. Oh, that was so crazy. Oh man, that was... What just happened? He teleported back into the fan.
Hey, SL Hunter, how you doing?
That was amazing. Oh, okay. Ooh, little ass spike. Oh, back three into the EX fan. Okay, so yeah, Star Charger just kept it simple because it was a little lag spike. Probably didn't want to drop it. Kept it real simple. Oh, no. This could be it. Okay, good break. Good break. Hold up, though. Hold up. Wait a minute.
Oh!
The aura is so active. It is so active. Shit. I'm telling you, it's very, very active.
Oh my god, dude, what
the fuck?
What
the hell? Oh! All it could be.
That was the best comeback I've ever seen.
Yo, oh my god, that comeback, my footwork. Yo, feet, feet. Do your thing, boy. Damn, that was crazy. Jesus. Okay, well, there we go again. That flame aura is so active, guys. He got activated. You better not try to run up. Oh, good. Good punish on that fan talk. Oh, good. Okay, he did it. He did the stop that time. He did the cancel.
Okay.
They run up and grab. I thought charger. Good stuff. Good stuff. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, wow. Okay, just keeping it simple.
Oh!
Oh, nice down one on that float. That could have been bad.
Oh, my God. Footwork.
Big boy damage. But here we go, though. Okay, good break by Star Charger. Good break. Oh, good EX teleport by footwork.
That was nice.
Oh, use the
grab. Yep. I told you. What did I tell you? Oh, we're going to figure something out.
Oh, yo, footwork going in right now. Damn.
Oh my god, Christopher Footwork Leggett, man.
Yeah, man. Footwork is going in right now. Looking real, real solid. Very, very solid.
You know what it seems like? I feel like Footwork noticed that Star Charger was extending a little bit over the edge with against Scorpion in his neutral, putting out a little too much buttons. And he was like, okay, Flame Aura, boom, and started blowing up a lot of those buttons, you know?
Yeah, he did. He really did, so... It's good adaptation. Star Charger said the active friends on that flame aura, though. Yeah, they are. It's very active. It's very, very active. Very, very active.
What's going on, Dr. Thorax? What's going on, Neon? How you doing, buddy? What's going on out there in San Francisco?
Okay. All right, so footwork with a good two games right there. Two games right now. Oh, man.
Oh, nice. Contest. Confirmed. He buffered the hell out of that.
Yeah, that was good. Real good.
Oh, you went that way. Bro, I'm thirsty.
You say, oh, my God. These cancels right now. Jesus.
Dr. Thorax. Oh, nice.
Oh,
nice.
Good.
Nice.
No, good. Wait. Oh, nice patience by footwork. Damn. Nice patience by footwork.
This is a very high-level play.
Couple pokes. Active frames.
This is very, very high-level play.
That aura is so good, yo. I'm telling you.
The way these two are going back and forth between their strategies is insane.
Yeah. And good stuff by footwork. I mean, it was looking grim at first, but, yo, you come back with a nice command in two games, looking real good right now. But don't count Star Charger out. Oh, nice tech. Who techs throws in MKX, yo? It's so hard.
Oh, wow.
How do you know? It's a true 50-50. Yeah, 32%. Good stuff. Oh, hard knockdown.
Oh, overhead. Wow. Oh, my God. Does Footwork have a mirror magic rabbit in his hat? No. Oh, wow.
Oh, man.
No, he gets caught. No. Oh, my. Oh, it's like.
Oh, okay. It's a stamp. Okay.
Am I getting 2K? Well, are you assuming that I'm going to get 2K because I'm get that ass banned? No, I'm playing. Well, I'm not going to get 2K, though. I'm a fighting
game. I might get 2K. I was thinking about it. I don't know, but we'll just have to see.
Dude, you're going to be mad as hell playing that game.
Oh, yeah, because I was mad as hell in the last game. I know I'm going to be mad as hell.
That shit was so
funny. Hey, I know, bro. That shit is, like, real stupid.
Man, the video you made was tight, though, about all the things you want to change for the next one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, man. They put some of it in the game, actually, so I don't know. Maybe they watched my video, but who knows?
Star Charger, you need to look out for that.
Oh, wow. And he got meters, too, so he can do some stuff. Oh, yeah, EX buff.
Really, Brenda? Is it?
Yeah, too, whoa. I mean, it's pretty fun, man. It just depends on who you play with. You got to play with the right people. Oh, nice meaty stream. Mm. Yeah, made it real meaty. Okay, so Star Charger back to his original
form. Brenda's on 2K right now.
4-2 right now. Yeah, man.
Oh, all right, Goku. Take it easy, man. Thanks for coming through, homie. Oh. Who's your team in 2K, Brenda? Hornets, I assume?
All right, then, Goku. Take it easy, fam, man. Thank you for coming through and hanging out with us, man. Really appreciate it. Okay, so 4-2 right now, and like we are doing the first to seven, guys. Yep. We doing first to seven for Grant. Well, main it's going to be the main event, but we will do some side sets after this. Game. So, you know, we're going for the long haul, first to seven. So technically, if Star Charger would have won this next game, he would have won the set. But since this is the main event, just throwing fans, I gotta space it. Yeah, you gotta space it for sure. We're going first to seven, so let me look after that. Oh man, yeah. See, you really don't know when to react to it. It's kind of crazy. You can just do, and that float is so good.
Oh yeah.
Good.
Oh, whoa, what?
Oh, he didn't get the down one. He tried to get the down one, but didn't get it. Yeah, it's a tight confirm too. But you gotta like down one and go into the fan really quickly. It's hard for me to do it offline, so I can just imagine online. It's like very, very hard, maybe. Okay. And her walk speed is so deceptive, man. She can really, like,
it really
like,
is. It's really like, good.
She can do Marvel wave dashes, like, really. She can just go back forth, and it looks like she's going to throw a fan at any time, so you got to be careful. Like, this character may not have 50-50 with some of the strong stuff that other characters have, but she does have some stuff that makes her,
yo,
you know,
the footwork. Did you see the foot? Oh, what the hell?
I tried to poke. You got to poke with a down three. It didn't work. Oh, nice. Nice active frames on that aura.
Lord, back
to the corner. Oh, wow. Maybe could have went to another aura right there. Got the overhead, but couldn't confirm it or anything. Maybe start going into a spear, maybe.
Here comes Star Charger. Wow.
Good block.
Goodness.
Oh man, you can't block forever though. I mean, it's KX, you're eventually gonna get nicked by a character who doesn't even have 50-50.
Damn.
Okay, guys. Okay, oh, plus nice two. Block on that low. Nice block on that low.
Oh, here comes.
Oh,
no, footwork.
Nice.
Footwork,
nice catch. A footwork coming back through. Don't never count footwork.
Oh,
out. Overhead.
My God.
Oh my goodness. Oh, it's off the combo, bro!
Oh,
no,
dude!
Oh, my
man!
God. Damn, man!
Oh, dude!
Come on. Work.
You got this, foot. It's alright.
Alright, yeah, it's cool.
Just
cool,
get
cool,
your composure.
Cool.
Relax, man.
Alright, man.
What's going on, Tommy? How you doing?
5-2 Star Charger, man. 5-2 Star Charger. Okay, so two more games for Star Charger, guys. This is a first to seven. Main event, first to seven, yeah. So, footwork going back with Hellfire. I mean, he's looking really good, but it's just some stuff that's just happening. It's just like, drop combo here, some other stuff there, but, you know.
Oh, first to seven, Star Charger.
First to seven, homie. I love it. Yeah, y'all the main event, man. This is what people came to see. This is it.
I remember the first time I met and saw Star Charger play was at SCR. And SCR Star Charger compared to Star Charger now is a huge difference. And it's scary because he was already super good at SCR.
Yeah, man. And see, the thing about it is, it's all about, you know, repetition and practice, man. Practice does really make perfect. Yeah, well, I mean, I won't say practice make perfect, but practice does make you better.
Right.
Really do, man, because I've been practicing my 4-2 up 2 with Jackie, my 2-1-2-2 with Aaron Black, and my back 2 cancel with Jackie. Like, it's gotten way better just because I keep practicing it, you know? So it's all about practice, man. You gotta keep practicing, guys. Remember that. Never give up. Keep practicing. That's 31%. Mm. Oh, that's teleport out. Good stuff. Ooh, okay. Nice patience, Bob. Footwork got the patience. He does really have the patience. He's doing, like, all the right stuff, man. But, you know, it's just hard, man. I think this character is way better than people give credit.
Oh, yeah. Especially in the hands of someone like Star Charger.
Yeah, for real, yeah. Star Charger.
You know what?
Very, very, very,
you know what I just realized, though?
What's that?
Now, Footwork, I'm surprised he hasn't done this, but Footwork playing Scorpion and noticing when he does those parries and baiting those parries out, he could back three and full combo punish it.
Wow, yeah, he can. That's correct, yeah, because the parry doesn't parry low.
Yeah.
You're right, dude. You're very right.
Yo.
Okay, yo, so, so Star Charger recognizing the active frames on that aura, decided to wait this time. Oh, wow.
Where's the stamina, though?
Yeah, just armor out of that, forward, forward.
Oh!
Oh, shit!
Oh, my God. These guys are going back and forth at it.
Oh, could be it. Good grab by footwork. Yo!
Footwork,
it's never over. It's never over, guys. It's never over, yo. It is never over.
Han Rashid. Elhan Rashid. Grand finalist at West Hills Warzone. Mm-hmm. Ooh, nice NJP, though.
Oh, yeah, nice. All these combos. Good combos. Oh, drop the combo, though. Right back into it. And everybody keeps saying that the 4-2 is going to be an overhead. They're going to make 4-2 an overhead in the patch. If they do that, yo, Katana is going to be something big.
Ooh, nice back there. Oh, she's going to be a problem.
Yeah, for real. That 4-2 is very, very fast.
Oh, nice. Teleport.
Good grab.
Nice.
Oh, wow. So it does carry overhead. It carries overhead. But it doesn't carry low. Okay, that's good to know. That's good to know.
Oh, my God. Footwork, please.
Ooh! Is he going to do it again? Is he going to do it again? Is he gonna... Oh, good tech.
No.
Oh, my
nice
God. Yo,
tech.
Star Charger with the
good
tech.
Shit from Star Charger, man.
Yo, these boys are on another level. Bull, dog.
Mm. That was that tech was
that
wild.
That tech was on time, bro. That tech was on time. Okay, guys, 6-2. So last game for Star Charger. If I respect him, you know, wanting to stay with Hellfire, but he does have other characters that can maybe fight this a little better. I wonder, you know, why does he want to stick with this? But I can understand that, though. I mean, he does have the calling card. He got the Scorpion QB. He got the Scorpion calling card. He got to go. Oh, he says, I'm so salty with the win. Hey, man, it's okay, man. It's
I feel,
okay, man. You know, you
I feel footwork. Footwork you know, is I mean, one.
Now, go ahead.
I was gonna say footwork and the way the his personality towards his gameplay and whatnot is what defines him and made him the player he is today. He always sets high expectations and high goals for himself.
Yeah, and that's a good thing as a player, you know, because you want to do your best.
Yep, always.
Yeah.
Oh, he goes for the EX Spears.
Oh, EX Spears. That's hella plus right there. He's able to keep on continuing.
Oh, what nice. He's going
overhead.
Oh, baits it out.
Oh, nice. Nice bait. That was a nice bait. Okay, footwork. There
that was
you
a
go.
Master bait.
There you go. Good stuff, man. Good stuff.
Nice and snare fan. Okay, let's see. Oh, nice. With the master
frame,
bait on that.
Active frame. Active frame, guys. Okay. Just gotta hit him with the end of that screen. Because it's pretty, float. Oh, good stuff. Nice 30. Nice 29%. Good stuff.
Oh, nice.
Oh, okay, yo. Pull up top. Back to the other side.
It looks to me like footwork learned. Oh, man. I wonder if that's some kind of option select, man, because I know he went to throw a fan. For sure. That's what
Ooh.
He wanted. Oh,
got
here
hit
goes
with the
footwork,
last hit of that
here comes
teleport.
Footwork.
That was nice. Into the aura. Okay, what's the mix up?
Nice.
What's the mix up? Oh, this could be it.
Oh, it's over. It's a wrap.
Hey, he got one more meter. Oh, good stuff,
man.
My footwork. Way to bring it back, homie. It ain't over, man. Ain't
there
over.
We go. Footwork 3-6.
Yeah, see, that's
Star
how, that's
Charger's
how
still
it,
sitting
that's
in
how
there.
You do it. Good
He's
stuff.
Comfortable right now.
Yeah.
He got
yeah.
some time to think.
He looked way more comfortable in that game than he did in the other game. So that's really good. That's really good. 6-3. 6-3 right now. 6-3 Star Charger. Yep. It's okay, man. You got to keep grinding. It's okay.
You know what? I want to host a tournament so we could get a grand champion for our online events, though.
Yeah.
So then everyone would have a goal to work up towards and someone to look up to beat, you know?
Yeah, that's true. That's true. And like I say, I mean, I got to holler at you about something whenever we turn the stream. After we get all the hype sets going in,
I got
to holler at you about something.
Yeah. Whoa! That jump was winning.
Wow. Body bounce. I didn't know that bounce.
Whoa.
Maybe because she jumped back. You thought the jump
was
possible.
Yeah, that was
Ooh,
tight.
Interactable. He hasn't been using that flame ball a lot.
Yeah.
I wonder, maybe he can
That's
use
a
that
good
more.
Idea. Discharge,
yeah.
What's going on, man? How you been? Oh no. What you been up to, Discharge? Oh,
oh
snap. Yo, what's going on, Swift? How you doing? In control,
nice.
Boys. Oh, nice punish. Oh god, footwork is going. Oh, he just pokes out.
Oh, nice. Nice interrupt on that 4-4 by
Nice grab,
really
nice
good.
Tick grab.
Good stuff.
Footwork got the
Mario,
Marvel vs. Capcom, Street Fighter
overhead
4 and 5. God.
Yo,
what else does Footwork play?
Robin? Yo,
he got those fundamentals from everything.
I want Damian Wayne to come back. I want Damian Wayne as Batman. Because Damian Wayne is so dope.
What's up, Steeler fan?
Like
Dad?
A young,
how you
like
doing?
A young Batman.
My nigga. Yo, Swift, do you want to get on this too?
I'm good right now. Oh, nice.
Dude, we
hella
dude. Discharge, what you been up to, bro?
Nice. Okay, nice down one. Running up with the string. Nice up. Oh, nice overhead.
Oh my god, footwork.
See, footwork going for
footwork
a lot
knows.
More pokes right now instead of going for full strings. And I can respect
yep.
Oh, I got the combo,
though. That was a master.
Nice punish by footwork.
Oh my
Jesus,
god, footwork.
Oh, bit boy damage. Here you go. 20, 30, 30. Into the grab? Okay.
Oh, the instant air kick.
Oh my, yo, footwork on another level right now. Footwork
Damn,
is coming back,
man.
Guys.
Like me and Doe were saying, none of the Hollywood bullshit, none of this Illuminati crap. This is the real FGC right here, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
Critical reactions, footwork, shoutouts to CR Mindset, shoutouts to CR Brenda, and of course, shoutouts to the Doughboy 15. And Mutiny
okay,
GG, shout out to Star Charger.
Good work coming back too straight. Oh, we got Scott Temple. We got 6-4 right now, guys. So, hey, come on. We can do this shit. So, one more game for Star Charger. And, three more games. Good work needs 3 more games to take it. So, let's see what's going to happen. Okay. Oh, I'll try to go for the low. Oh, nice block by footwork.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice armor out by Star
nice
Charger. Good stuff. Right to the corner. There you go. Keep him going to the corner. It's your turn to mix. What's the mix?
Oh, nice
overhead.
Block on the overhead.
Good blocks. Oh, nice kick on the throw. Okay,
oh,
back
no,
dash.
He gets caught jumping.
I'm trying to jump.
Hey,
ah, yeah,
hey,
you never
want
to jump against
water.
The timing.
Oh no. Oh nice!
After frames on that aura are so good, yo. I'm telling you. You know that flame is hot. Look at that flame. Yo,
oh,
it's still
god.
Going on,
he
even in the
mixing.
Rain.
Oh my
even
god, Young Thug's first album. Hot fire.
Damn, oh.
Mixtape.
Damn.
Oh,
oh
my
good,
god,
oh,
footwork
good break.
Showing
that was a good break. Oh, he jumped down two. Oh my god, no, you never
Damn.
Want to try to down two in MKX. What? He must have been used to playing Street Fighter. you don't Annie in MKX, bro.
Man.
You don't do it.
Oh, yeah, you don't Annie in MKX.
So good.
Let's see.
I mean, but that's
man,
the name of the game, man. One bad decision in MKS can ruin it for you. I mean, he was doing his thing, and then, you know, one anti-air trip, and it's over. But, it's not over, though.
Nice.
It's not over.
No, it is not over.
Frank, man,
it is
ain't
not over until it's over, man.
He has made pistol comebacks before, so you got to be on the lookout for that.
Nice grab.
Oh, nice back dash. Try to back dash it. Oh, down one. That jump in three is so good. Oh, nice jump over. Oh my god, right over that fan.
Oh my god.
Boy. That about gave me a heart attack. Oh, nice round. That's it. It's right in the round. Oh my god. Oh, this is so
good. Damn. Oh my god.
Bruh. Y'all can't tell me y'all. Oh my god. Y'all can't tell me I'm not enjoying this, bro. Oh, nice punish!
Oh my god, dude.
Jump over. Into the aura. Extra damage. What's the mix-up? Okay. I like Star Charger resetting the neutral. That's what he's always.
Oh my god. Oh my god. This
Oh,
man needs
aura, there
to
you go.
get signed
Oh,
by Razor.
wow, nice air to air. Works in Sawtrawler's favor. Sawtrawler just
Plus
dropped the
frames. Nope, he ain't falling for that.
All that float, all that float.
No, nice.
Oh, good grab, good grab. Good grab. Oh my god.
Yo.
Ooh, okay.
In the OG.
Yo, yo. EX fire. Oh
no,
my
he ain't
god.
Taking
no.
Yo, what? What?
Oh, he, yo, the one time he got out of the aura action frame. Oh my gosh, yo.
Whoa, whoa, what?
Oh, oh.
Yo. Oh my god. Damn.
My heart was beating so fast, bro.
Oh my god,
bro.
Dude.
Bro, it's 6-5, bro. It's 6-5, bro.
Oh my god.
Oh, bro, man.
No.
That was so scary, dog. Oh, that was so scary.
Oh my god, dude.
Bro, my heart was beating so fast, bro. I promise to God.
Oh, shit. Dude, are you guys enjoying this or what? This is crazy.
Bro, we up to 53 viewers, bro.
Man. Light skin versus dark skin matchup right here. We got Star Charger, Footwork, CR versus Mutiny, Good versus bro. Evil. Oh, my
oh, okay.
God.
He jumped right over that that Hellfire.
Yo, GP Nerdy, what up, nigga?
It was amazing
Man,
how he
Star
got
Charger.
Out of the active frame that one time. Oh, I think Star Charger may be mad now.
Yeah, Star Charger's like, nah, fuck me. This.
Yeah, he may be, oh, got hit with the low. Oh, my God. Good break, though. Good break.
Oh, my
oh, nice,
God.
Oh, nice jump in. Nice fast jump in right there. Jump over. Into the aura. What's the mix? Oh, down four.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
catch
nice,
the back
nice
catch. Yo, oh,
my
US big boy. Goodness. Get that ass banned. Yo, what's going on, Tweak? Yo.
Yo.
Star Charger.
Oh, nice catch by, oh, nice catch by Star Charger. I did not think that was going to catch. Oh, my God. Yo, this is Grand Finals type material.
What the
guys.
Hell? Ooh. Debo punch.
Debo punch.
Hey, yo.
I deemed that Debo punch a long time ago, bro.
Yep.
Debo punch. Yo, he finally did a spear. That's the first spear he's done all set.
Oh
bro.
My god, run up
all
overhead.
Into the overhead.
Footwork, please. Footwork,
bro,
please.
This
no, footwork.
Six.
This
oh
is
my
too
god.
Hot.
This,
you, this is this should be a crime right
oh,
now.
Oh, he got hit,
you
he got hit,
get
though.
That ass banned from the stream and immoral, this is too good.
He got hit though. He got hit.
Oh man. My god.
Okay, 33%.
Footwork the god. Okay,
oh,
Star Charger, do not count on Star Charger. Star Charger knows what's up. Star Charger's got.
Yeah, Star Charger can't do this. He can't do this. Okay. Yeah, teleport to get out of there. Okay, good hit. Good hit.
Bazy, yo, what's going on, Rob? How you doing, bro? Oh, Star Charger's
oh, nice.
Confirmed. What's up, Deadly
oh, yeah,
Sins?
Star Charger's confirmed, bro. So good. So good right there.
Oh,
oh my
man.
Goodness.
Yo!
Yes! He went for the grab! Nice
he
DX teleport by his footwork!
Oh my god.
Damn. I went for the low.
Yo,
good
no.
Block.
No,
good
way. Not like, yo, oh no.
Oh,
throw some fireballs
yeah!
over him.
Yeah!
Big homie,
three.
Throw some
fireballs. No! Yes, I want my Star Charger! Oh my god!
Oh
my
shit.
God. Okay. Potential. Oh, it's starting off close. Face to face. I like that. Body to body. AC. Damn.
Oh my.
Oh, please. Oh, didn't confirm though. Oh my god, he didn't confirm.
Yo,
I like to jump off the fan though. Okay, plus frame, that's plus, that's plus.
Okay,
damn,
yep, there we go, there we go.
Oh,
he confirmed.
Nice confirm.
Oh my god.
Bro, I'm on the edge of my seat. Bro.
I am too, man.
Oh! I'm on the edge of my seat. I'm
baits
down.
Out the down
oh
two.
My god.
Yes, yeah, oh my god. No, no, it's done.
I went for the grab, bro. Oh, that could have been it. That could have been the game. That could have been the game for three. That could have been the game for footwork.
I'm surprised Footwork's not bringing out any armor.
For a
no,
yo,
Footwork, Footwork's sitting on. Yo, Footwork's sitting on X-ray. He's sitting on X-ray.
Oh, this could be it.
Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, tweet this out. Oh my god.
Bro, this is why this is grand finals, guys.
Oh my god.
This is why this is the main event. This is the main event for a reason.
Oh my god, dude.
Bounce with me now. He made him bounce. Oh, at the frame.
Oh my god.
Grab.
Oh my. Footwork is feeling. Oh my.
Oh, nice punish.
All the right reads,
oh,
man.
Oh my goodness, bro.
All the right reads.
Yeah. Oh, one more round. He
oh
can have brought his
god,
back
dude.
From 6-2, guys.
Six to two.
Bro. Oh my goodness. Come on, Star Charger. You got to do something.
Come
bro.
On, Star Charger.
Don't let
you
this
got...
happen.
Star Charger, you can't let
Don't
this
let this
happen,
happen,
man. You can't let this happen.
No. Listen, man. Look,
yo,
I see he has a
we,
mic. He has a mic right now. Look.
Should we talk to him after this and see how he's feeling?
If footwork wins, we got to get an interview. We got to get an interview, bro.
We
got to do it
the
old way we used to do it. We got to do it how we used to do it, bro.
Oh man.
Oh my goodness, bro. Let me.
Oh, bruh, what the fuck? Oh god, it's going
hold
down
up
to
though,
last.
Hold up though.
It's going down. Last game, last round.
It's going to the last round,
down.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Last. No, hold up. It's not over though. It's not over. It's not over. Okay.
Okay. Yeah. He didn't.
Last game, last round, guys. Oh my
last
god.
Last game, last round.
Christopher
last
Footwork
game,
Leggett
round.
Versus.
Bro.
Robert Star Charger Conley. Oh my god. Oh my god, Jamie. Oh no, he got
Star Charger. Oh man, I thought he was gonna react. Good break by Footwork.
Oh nice.
Nice back one for the first. He confirmed it that time. Oh my goodness. Star Charger does have a meter, so he can do some stuff. He can do some stuff. One more combo could take you. Okay. Oh, nice jumping by Footwork. Ooh, nice catch.
He's not burning the meter. He's not burning the meter. He's not burning the meter.
No, no.
He's not breaking. He's not breaking. He got opened up.
No, he don't want to break yet. I respect it. Just wait. You got time. You got time today, cuz. Oh, nice plus frames.
Ooh.
He didn't even do it. He jumped into the grab. Oh my god. Oh. What is that? Why'd you grab Footwork? Come on, get a punish that man.
Yo.
Unbreakable.
Yo. Oh my god.
He brought it back with 6-2. Oh my god.
Yo.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh shit.
My god, bro.
Damn.
He bought it back from 6-2. 6-2.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, dude.
Bro, we gotta get him in the party.
Let's get him in the party. Let's get him in the party.
Hey,
yo. No. Oh my. I'm inviting him to the party right now.